Hey, okay, real quick. See the otter? The otter's in the water. We're trying to get you guys to toss me really quick. The otter is in the water. That's a North American river otter. And Lucy and Linus are the otters. This is a tremendously cool aspect of the new Wildlife Center. We can see him down there. So, Harvey, why don't you start talking? Because we actually have hot otter presence. So,
okay, so cool. This is one of the signature pieces out here. This is our otter habitat with this 50-foot-long acrylic wall with a bump out where the otters can look out at you, and a bump in where kids can look in at the otters.
Here's the bump out, Harvey, right? And then this is the bump in, just so people can see how it works. You can kind of put your head in there and look like this.
Indeed you can. And you know, it gives you basically visual access to their entire wetland, plus they've got a large area in the back to play around. And they're really fun, playful aquatic mammals, and formerly an endangered species, but now very common here in the state of Ohio.
And they got in the water.
For you guys. Look at that.
Come on over.
You know,
we have
cue
some
the otter.
Cue the otter. Very good. Look at that. There we go. There's the money shot. We have the otter in the water. Mrs. Tata, good morning. How are you?
Good morning, Kenny. How are you?
Key Bank was a major part, took a major part and played a major role in getting the Wildlife Center going, and now we're finished. So why was it important for you guys to do such?
Well, Key is very proud to call Cleveland home, and in so many ways is defined by the communities it serves. This was a labor of love. It was a project that allowed us to really connect the heart of Cleveland to nature.
Yeah.
And the best way to teach our children is through the live experience of having that interface with nature so that they can actually broaden their horizon in so many ways. Key is very happy to have had a role to play in this project.
And you're gonna walk it like you talk it. You're gonna bring your five-year-old up here to take a little tour, is that correct?
And I'm gonna introduce my five-year-old to Lucy and Linus, who are very special, special friends of the museum.
And I have to put you on the spot. What are some of your favorite parts? List the two of your favorite parts of the new Wildlife Center.
I enjoy Lucy and Linus.
That's one.
I have to admit, that's my favorite.
Okay.
And I also love the area with all the birds.
Oh, yeah, the aviary.
That is very special.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much. Appreciate
my pleasure.
Coming out.
Thank you
so much.
All right,
Harvey, congratulations on your new Christmas present.
Yeah, this is great. Yeah.
And so if people want to bring their families out, Harvey, when can they do so?
Hey, well, we open to the public this weekend, Saturday, the 3rd of September, and we're going to be open both Sunday and Monday, 10 to 5. We encourage everyone to come out. Birds, Beasts, Brats, and Beer, if you want to enjoy an adult beverage with these guys, happens this Friday. And we encourage everyone to come out and enjoy the new Ralph Perkins 2 Wildlife Center Woods Garden presented by Key Bank.
Well, you don't have to say that when you come here. All right, we're going to go back to you guys.
Thank you.